I think we are recording. Hello and welcome back. This is one of my English vlog videos. I'm John, a YouTuber from Denmark. And I'm Danish, so my English is not super well. I think it's the 17th, it's a Thursday, the day after Monday. Monday, Thursday, Wednesday. It's Thursday the 17th. And my YouTube money I will get in about 1 week. But I made a paycheck loan again, expensive paycheck loan. But not that so big, that's $150. So I have, when I get my YouTube money, I will have to pay nearly all back. But I'll have $30 or $40 left from my YouTube money. But I have not spent any money from my MasterCard credit yet. So yes, I've been able to get my MasterCard credit more than $1,000. I'll get it down like $1,000 from minus 70,000 Danish kroner to 10,000 Danish kroner. So I get it like $1,000 American dollars. I get it down, so that's very good. But I took a new online loan a little bit more than $1,000. I have that, and I have a small paycheck loan, so that's not very good. So, but it is what it is. So I think I should be fine. Yes, the weather is very strange. It's very windy, and it was raining a bit, but now the sun was shining, and but it's very windy outside here. So I think I just go home. So it's a Thursday, so I have to watch Netflix or do something this week, and then I have a weekend, and then in 1 week my YouTube money I will get, then I will pay my paycheck loan. I will pay it all back, so I have $30 left or something, $30-$40. So that depends. I can maybe I'll raise my paycheck loan with $20 more. I just did it today. I raised it $30. Yes, but I still have my MasterCard credit. I have I have close to $5,000 on my MasterCard credit, but I cannot afford to spend that money, because when I spend the money on my credit, MasterCard credit card, my monthly payment will raise and raise and raise and raise, and that would kill me in the end, because I cannot pay a lot more than $1,000 every month in payment on my loan and MasterCard credit. That's too much. Let's move a bit. But it's not about money, everything. Yes, I'm okay, but my my money is not okay, but I am okay. I have a home, I have food, and I pay my bills, but my money is a mess. But my life is not a mess. I'm not drinking, I'm not smoking, so that's all, only my money is damaged. Yes, I think it starts to rain a lot. So you can see it's totally dark. Yes, it's like 10 a.m. in the morning. Yes, I think I should think about to heading home. Because it's the weather, it's very strange, it's very windy, and it's raining. Yes, let's go, let's move. So I not did anything. I'll just raise my paycheck loan today, and I withdraw like 100 Danish kroner from an ATM machine I have in my pocket. That's only $15. I think just go home. I have not give up to make videos in English, but not really, not much happened right now. I just have to pay my bills, and that will be many, many, many months, so cannot really do anything. So let's get home. And it's raining and it's very windy. Yes, I think I just bicycle home and watch Netflix. It's raining and the sky is dark. Yes, I think just go home and cuts.